Yeah, there's all kinds, from little darters and creek chubs and suckerfish and carp and catfish. It's really a lot of the smallmouth too. It's really been getting big in this area. Really see, we've got catfish, we've got a big smallmouth, more smallmouth. The closer you get, there's just all sizes. From the smallest. The one at the biggest is right down here, this big carp. Right now we know it's most, if not all, of the fish in the area. Like I said, we've seen a few real small minnows right along the edge here, but it's thousands, and I don't know how far the active kill goes, if it's all the way down to the mouth or it's just a certain section and fish are floating down to like McKees Rocks and Heidelberg and all those places. I don't know that answer. I've been farther north last night looking at places and trying to check things out. There's been a lot of speculation so far, but it really is that at this point. I mean, there's been thoughts of being acid mine drainage from the extra storms washing into the creek, or same thing with pesticides washing in during the floods. At this point, there's really no way of saying. I'm kind of holding out for the professionals at Fish and Boat and DEP to hopefully try to find a source.